for the radio station of the Ministry of Agriculture, using the radio and all his skills in radio to share information to campesinos. This poem by Arturo Zamora is called "Daniel is Organizing Something." Wherever Daniel is now, I know he's organizing something. He's either forming a softball team with Didi Halleck, or meeting a ship on the high seas, carrying the Nobel Prize winners on a mission of peace during the Nicaraguan War of the 1980s. Wherever Daniel is now, he is working out an idea, producing videos, creating an image, rescuing a witness, preparing a radio program, fighting for public radio, directing and organizing an event at the Mission Cultural Center, playing a song, conducting or planning an interview, looking at the details in a photo, making contact with new friends, gathering together publications, clipping an article, writing an article, going to an anti-imperialist march, organizing a trip to New Mexico, to Chile, to Italy, where he met with his compañeros of the Italy-Nicaragua Association, to Spain, finding again the image and tomb of his father, his family in Chile. Daniel, committed to solidarity with the FSLN since 1974, is producing a photograph of Angela Davis with Casimiro Sotelo, Roberto Vargas, and Reverend Cecil Williams in San Francisco. Daniel, communicator, journalist, humanist, revolutionary artist, storyteller, poet, eroticist, commentator, scriptwriter, photographer, editor, videographer, organizer. Wherever Daniel is at this moment, he continues communicating with us, always smiling, energetic, creating an idea to improve life for someone else, the brother, the sister in struggle, and concluding his emails and informing of his recipients, if you want peace, work for justice. I know that wherever Daniel is now, I know that he is organizing something. Arturo Zamora.
Y me ha dado el llanto. Mi ver